This is the National COVID Memorial Wall in London, or maybe Lambeth. I think that's what it is on the other side of the river here in the United Kingdom. It is across from the Parliament, so if you ever do want to come and see this, maybe add your own family member. You gotta wonder how many of these people pass. People wouldn't wear a mask to protect others. sadly so many older folks. People would say this is a hoax. Pathetic bastards. Sadly, Europe is also taking a turn to the right toward fascism. every child lost a parent in Vietnam. Delaney, husband, dad, granddad. Not even a first name. Tony. Oh, yeah. Nipples, allergies. Robin. Margaret. Charlie seems like really odd, but then it's like. just keeps going and going. Sadly, people are still dying. People have long COVID and never get over it. Or symptoms that make it difficult for them to continue. But they keep going. Sadly, these are the ones who couldn't. Betty's always in our hearts. Baba must mean something. Death leaves a heartache no one can heal. Love leaves a memory no one can steal. From Sarah. Thankfully, I ain't one of them. Like I said earlier, you gotta wonder how many of these people could have survived if others had actually just wore a mask. But no, it infringed on their rights. Selfish assholes, that's what I call them. These people were all deserving of life. Top of the world, my hero, Papa Cisco, love you forever. Miss you, Sandra. Alfonso and Maria. Sadly, I'm going to have to stop recording. My battery's slowly draining away, and my battery charger is sitting at home. One thing I forgot to pack. Still across from Parliament. This thing goes all the way from one bridge to another. another Tony. I don't like his homie. Mom, we miss you. Don Gregory. Beverly Ann. Ruby. Jeff. Husband, dad, grandpa. Marion misses you, Michael. David and Stacy. Or maybe David and Stacy. Am I really sure? Forever in blue jeans. I'm gonna have Neil Diamond in my head. People love him. Everybody find their name. granddad, Papa. Don Gray, Nari Love. Oh, my goodness. Last night, he died on my birthday. flowers for somebody. Again, we're in London at the National COVID Memorial Wall. In each of these hearts that go from that bridge up there along this wall to that bridge down there, represents a life lost.